Hi, this is Laurent Mazia. I'm the product line manager for managed switches at Netgear, coming to you on the SDVE booth here at Infocom 2018 in Las Vegas. I'm very happy to present the M4396X 10 gigabit Ethernet switch that was already a preview at ISC in February, but now this switch is widely available everywhere in the world and really ideal for audio-video applications. Let me tell you why. Well, that's a 10 gig switch for SDVE encoders and decoders, but more than that, it's actually a modular switch platform that comes really empty and lets you scale per your needs up to the 96 port count. Let me explain why such a modular switch is good for AV applications. You don't really know if you will need copper or PoE or fiber in your design. With this modular switch platform, you can actually choose 8 ports, port cards like this, such as 8 port 10 gig base T with PoE Plus or without PoE Plus, power over Ethernet. And if you have some additional remote locations that will require fiber, you will then be able to select port cards with fiber SFP Plus connectivity instead. This one provides 8 ports of SFP Plus all in the same port card. Now, after copper, after fiber, power over Ethernet, we may also need some 40 gig Ethernet connectivity. Why 40 gig Ethernet QSFP Plus connectivity? Well, not really for audio video application itself, but it's going to be extremely useful to build stacking topologies using high speed 40 gig Ethernet stacking links. So let me give you an example. With such a QSFP Plus 40 gig stacking method, you can assemble three of these 96 axes together and build a 72 by 72 144 port of 10 gigabit Ethernet totally line rate. So the M4396X is available now. It retails for around $100 per port, which is extremely low, well in par with all other 4300 10 gigabit switches in the portfolio. The 96X is dedicated to the AV, and if you want to learn more about Netgear M4300 switches, please visit netgear.com/SDVE to learn everything you want to know about SDVE itself. Please go to SDVE.org. Thank you.